people is by persuasion, by moral teaching, by love. He wants to conquer his opponent by inculcating in them the doctrine that love can conquer anything, and not power. The Buddha's way, they said, is a long way. Perhaps some people may say a tedious way. But I have no doubt about it, that it is the surest way.
What does the Buddha say? How does he begin? What is the foundation on which he has raised the structure of his religion? The Buddha too, 2000 or at any rate, 2400 years ago, said exactly the same thing. He said, there is dukkha in the world. He did not use the word exploitation, but he did lay the foundation of his religion on what he called dukkha. There is dukkha in the world. The word dukkha, no doubt, has been interpreted in various ways. It has been interpreted to mean rebirth, the round of life. That is dukkha. I do not agree with that. I think there are a lot of places in the Buddhist literature where the Buddha has used the word dukkha in the sense of poverty. The Buddha did not lay the foundation of his religion either on God or on soul or anything supernatural as to that. He laid his finger on the fact of life. People are living in suffering.